As we fly to see family over the holidays or to take a relaxing vacation, we often fail to remember the marvel of the airplane. In 1485, Leonardo da Vinci first dreamed up a flying machine, which he called an ornithopter. His theory featured a rod and pulley system that the pilot would use to make the wings flap. It wasn't until 1903 that the famous brothers Orville and Wilbur Wright designed and successfully flew the first heavier-than-air aircraft. Their inspiration actually came from studying the mechanics of pigeon wings in flight. The invention of airplanes is an awesome example of biomimicry, humans copying God's design. Researchers have studied how bees land in order to design better landings for aircraft. And scientists have analyzed scales of the African polypterus fish in an effort to design lighter and stronger body armor. Gecko eyes are about 350 times more sensitive than human eyes and can see color in the dark. These incredible visual processors may offer clues to improving night vision camera technology. Bionic hands have been studied by engineers as a way to duplicate the human hand. But while much progress has been made, machines still aren't as good as hands built by the ultimate architect. Ironically, when inventions are copied from nature, designers often credit their inspiration to processes that just happened over millions of years. They fail to recognize God's amazing design and creation. But as we understand God's unsurpassable creativity, His invisible attributes are clearly seen.